Before zombies arrived, everyone looked terrified in the train. They were told not to leave their seats even though nobody knew what was happening outside. Some passengers started praying for their lives and didn't know what to expect. And then suddenly, they started attacking. Is the world even ready for another major disaster from China?